Now, you were saying we haven't seen Kiyoma in quite some time.
That's a fact.
He does look a little different. Better, if you ask me, looking a lot healthier. Still rocking that Evo shirt. And Kiyoma has definitely been a lot of people know who Kiyoma is. He's definitely been a strong player for quite some time. I like the fact that, you know, looking a little different. And he has a chance to go and represent Latin America in the finals right now if he can play it out pretty well. But it's his opponent.
Yeah.
Piccolo's not going to make that easy.
Piccolo, absolutely not. He's been around from a couple of tournaments. He's coming from Peru. So it's pretty dope to see the man actually here. He earned that right to go to the regional finals. One thing about Piccolo that I just see, he's actually a pretty, pretty godlike bison. Mm-hmm. I mean, obviously not the Problem X level. That's not even to discredit him. But if we're going to need somebody to use as reference to go over him and get better than him, definitely that's the guy. But Piccolo, no slouch at all. Definitely knows how to play the game. Hell, I've seen him on the late nights trying to rock, you know what I mean, some of that Monopoly money matches, you know what I mean? And he'd be doing exceptionally well. So, a lot to prove. It's the first year that I actually seen him play. So, the first time I seen him play was Capcom Cup last year. He came for the last chance qualifiers. That was the first time I actually seen him play. But Kiyoma, no stranger to the big stage. He was in Capcom Cup 2015 rocking that Banded Able. And, you know, just because, all right, a lot of people discredit the character because pretty cheap, right? 50-50,
he's
shenanigans,
kinda dumb.
All that.
Kinda dumb.
But the way that Kiyoma plays is very poetic. It's just pretty much poetry in motion. The way he plays is he plays by the numbers, and he'll always have situational awareness to use certain setups. And he kind of gravitated that using that Karen in his gameplay. So his Karen is like a mix. It's like a splash of Mago and Punk with the patience of Justin Wong. And that's how I look at it. It's a hybrid.
That's actually pretty scary, man. When you say stuff like that, those are all like ridiculously good players you just named. And to have those styles meshed up into one is kind of scary.
Yeah, man.
Piccolo knows what he's doing, though.
He is a student
The numbers are on his side. I mean, if you think everything is plus with the man Bison, bro.
Oh, positive vibe only.
Yeah, man.
Right,
I mean, it's crazy because he's pretty negative of a character. But here we go.
That's bars. Okay, looking for that crush counter. That sequence fight. You see situational awareness. Those are the setups right there.
Stand medium kick. Nice check right there with that crouch short.
He's a... seriously. The standing fierce to defeat the devil's reverse, and we are in the corner. Once again, let's shave off that hell. Use that Gillette. Use that Gillette to shave. Oh, safe.
And
safe.
The side switch on top of it.
Oh, the Randy Johnson. The Pedro Martinez. The crotch is strong. I like that. Leaving no damage out on the table.
He gets the throw. Back throw.
Back throw. He's about to explode. EX devil reverse. Just go for the 50-50. No, not yet. He don't need that. He's looking.
At the same time, you dirty.
We out of there.
Just to get out. Hold the double war. Double because it's EX.
Pardon.
Scissor kick. Stand light kick.
I like that. Pick and roll Bison said, you've been pardoned.
Clap in the crowd. That's definitely Jenny.
Standing short into the moon boots. What a finish there for Pick and roll. Okay. Starting off strong here.
Forward throw.
And this is Boss. He's literally beating Kiyoma in his hometown.
Yo, that's crazy.
We are in Brazil. Kiyoma, that stun beat is high. We got to move a little bit. The moon boots is high.
Uh-oh, forward throw once again.
Deep reversal immediately. Deep I agree.
Just walking out. Stand light kick to stop the approach once again. Kiyoma trying to get some space. That stand forward kick coming from Bison. And once again, just using it to make sure that Kiyoma can't get in and start any pressure. And the counter hit on top of that. Piccolo knows that the end is coming. Going to make sure he plays safe, sound, and not overextend. Trigger is active. CA on the table. And Karen can do a lot of damage in a short amount of time.
You just got to survive this wave right here. Piccolo, if he wants to close it out, there it is. Snipes out the dash in. Standing medium kick. Hold that real quick and take that back to the lab and think about it.
So you said that he's kind of like a mixture of Mago and Punk too, right? Punk and Mago have like stellar ground control. And that's what this character is known for, especially with the conversions. You can get counter hit confirms to go into big damage, especially when you have the meter. However, if you can't get in, stand forward kick from M. Bison is what's doing the job.
Let's see though, let's see if Kiyoma, hopefully I wasn't talking too crazy, putting out those three player names and putting it in a fusion in the combo. But that's what I've seen though, you know what I mean? When Kiyoma's hot, he's hot. When he's cold, he's cold. That's everybody though.
And sometimes it just comes down to your opponent being prepared, right? Probably has nothing to do with how hot or cold you are, just, you know, the homework that's attached to either side.
Part of my back takes his turn back, pick it up, very nice. Using that standing strong. Use that, he said plus a two. Oh man, the assumption was hard there. Unhand me.
Okay,
says
checks the dash. Takes the V-scare. Really one. Oh, nice. throws him out of something.
He tried to put probably EX scissors, maybe?
Ooh, the shimmy.
No, I saw what happened. He tried to V-reversal, and he got the Psycho Blast, the EX Psycho Blast.
He got tossed out of it, though.
Yep. He thought it was going to be the V-reversal. He thought he connected already. My bad.
That's why your staggering pressure is actually really good. That can happen to people once they try to do stuff too fast. They try to retaliate too fast.
You were saying that yesterday with Punk, remember?
Yep. Oh, you be listening to me? Ooh, that's sick. Air to air. Jump right. I don't even think I've ever seen that move before.
Watch the bananas. That's all we ask is just watch the bananas.
He's like, they told me this was good real estate. They didn't tell me people were traveling from all over the world just to fight here. Stand light kick with the interrupt. That was a counter hit. Gets the scissors.
I'm loving the wall Piccolo's putting up right now. Right? He knows that he's not trying to get Piyoma that space, and he's good. He's getting on his bully mode. Get off of me. Oh, we switch sides. All right, we're going to open them up. I like the back dashes for Piccolo. There's no frame trap attempts for you whatsoever. EX Moon Boots. Oh, he's trying to look for the shimmy. No bite here from Kiyoma. I like
that. Why is he anti-airing with this butt?
Because he's used to it. That's what it is. He's a professional.
Be on your guard.
He is a professional. Kiyoma's still alive, and we got that full CA. Command throw? No, not yet.
Oh, yo, jump roundhouse. The boot is hanging out.
He hit him with the Legend of Bruce Lee kick. You know, you ever seen the cover on the game?
The cover, that's exactly what it is. That was the cover on the movie.
Yeah, actually, yeah, true. All right, here we go. One apiece, Kiyoma. Piccolo, though, staying alive. With a chance to go up 2-0.
Bro, this song is actually legit.
Put this in a car system. Good car system.
I'm telling you, bro. Everybody will ask, what is that? Oh, man, it's the Brazil stage of Street Fighter V. The what?
I like that.
Look at the offense.
One more hit for the. Oh, looking for the shimmy, no bite. Oh,
no.
He had the right idea, but I like that Piccolo reels it back.
Okay, this is a dangerous situation. Oh, went for the side switch. You better
cash out.
Okay. Oh, great. All right.
There was no one home. He was trying to deliver a command throw. No one was home. A little too far, though. I don't know if he already overly committed. He probably tried to check with the standing jack, go for the command throw. I think he overcommitted off of the trade anyway. So it worked out for sure in Kiyoma's favor.
Hit him with the Girl Scout cookie. Knocked on the door like, sir, would you like the...
But I'm loving the standing fierce usage on the double reverse. He's literally shutting that down for Piccolo. But look at that stun meter. We're going to have to make some executive decisions.
That was one combo. Chimney, hold the orb.
The meatiest of throws. My goodness, the Randy Johnson. That's not a pigeon, Bison.
Wow, dash all the way through. Bro, when this dude dashes, all you see is the teeth, the grit. He's like, oh, I'm in there.
Even when he's getting hit and he's blocking, when he's getting oppressed, he's smiling. He's like, yes, because if you let me go, I'm going to do the same exact thing.
I'm glad you got your chance, because if I get mine.
Oh, the buffer, the auto footsies. I love it. Okay, there it is. Are we looking for that air-to-air? Kiyoma did not get a little too thirsty. He thought it was going to be an EX scissor, so he was trying to punish it. But it was definitely the Psycho Blast instead.
That situation definitely worked out. Not so much anymore. I was going to say.
Living my life like it's golden. He hit him with the Sugar Shane.
The Mosley.
He said, man, have this dance.
And then.
He tried to reach
and it was on fire.
He said, round one. Oh my God, you reach out, T-Sess Piccolo, he goes up 2-1.
The air one move. Infernal. Call that the chimney.
The two-piece over the counter hit. That's how you know it's a potent counter hit with something combos off the crouch and jab. You know it's a counter hit. We don't know what you was pressing, but you pressed something.
Oh, the crush.
We almost home, man. We got that two-ball feature. Stop reaching, girl. And we are in the corner.
Overhead? No, activation off the sweep. There's the V-reversal. You know what would have happened right there if you did overhead and one prepare? The V-reversal would not have came out. Probably would have had to hold it. Dash up, stand like it. Girl, you better respect me.
We don't believe in your meaties. I'm vegan here. We don't believe in those meaties. I'm vegan. Look at them. Throwing it out there. That's what we call the defensive footsie. Should have spent that cash, but it's all right.
Goes for a reset. Stand like it. The devil's reverse.
Maybe
the lights don't work in the car. That's how you change lanes. You got to stick your hand out the window. The lights don't work in the car. We got to stick our hand out the window to let you know I'm changing lanes.
All right, match point here. Set point here for Piccolo. I want to say Piccolo so bad.
Me too, trust me. You kind of still are. Piccolo, you kind of still are.
That's true. That stun meter is high. Kiyoma, we're going to need to survive here. Use the V reversal. Part of my back. but it's nothing. I think it's negative two, so we lose our turn. The crush counter.
Kioma.
For the ambiguous stuff, good block there from Pick Roll. Chase on the back dash. We got some good hit. The stuff meet is hot. Ooh, should have grabbed it.
He's not that bad now. But now you, see, I feel like you got the V skill, and you got the V trigger, and you spent it on the V reversal, and you still got life up there to lose. It's not good set point for Piccolo. Wait a minute. Kioma needs this. This series needs to be successful. Fourth V reversal coming. Let me in and send him down the tunnel. No? Oh, man, I was about to say.
Like, popped him in the air. It would have made no sense.
Look, man, it definitely would have made sense if he came back out with his hat on. I just wanted to see the hat, man. Come on, dude. Stop taking away from my fun. All right, here we go. I like when Bison looks goofy.
That was a good comeback from Kioma, though, by the way. Big damage. We cleared the name and then some. The stun meter's hot on him. He said, Okay, look at that. We're looking for the scissor kick. That's what you see those neutral jumps. Kioma. Oh, my goodness. The Randy Johnson.
Oh, my God.
Jesus.
Forward throw.
Is he a shortstop or he a pitch? Is he Cal Ripken? Was Cal Ripken a shortstop? Correct me. Somebody correct me.
I think
on
so.
Twitter.
I think so.
He was? Okay, like my man.
Okay. I like the confirm.
The most, so hell yeah, already.
Yo, Kioma trying to bring it back right now. Two bars, an EX over there, full trigger on the side of Piccolo.
I guarantee that was actually a standing short.
You better spin that. You said it was standing short?
A standing short, standing forward. That's why it was a counter hit. But it don't even matter. Kioma finishes his plate and ties us up 2-2.
Uh-oh, the numbers. The numbers are starting to make sense. He's beginning to believe.
He's beginning to understand in the world's most respected CPT arena. Kioma, I like that. The adaptation with proper representation.
Bars.
I like that he is getting comfortable. Look at that. He's smiling. He understands. Either he's smiling because he understands or he hears us because the music went down. So there was a little bit of a gap in between.
Either or, confidence on the rise. Final match here.
First
to see
attack.
Who stays.
What a
who
godlike
stays.
Name for a tournament. Yo, first attack. If y'all hear me, make some noise, please. First attack, please.
Okay, okay.
There
all
you
right.
go.
All right, I'm going to check back with y'all later.
Yeah, I need some of that.
Make sure y'all paying attention.
I want to make sure everybody's eyes is wide open. Oh, we taking the suits off? Ad style. What? There you go. The classic.
Yo, put the cape on him, dog.
Oh, that's classic. No, I like that one. I like that, man.
The outfit.
Looks more aerodynamic. You look like the slides hit harder. They traverse more, travel more. I don't know if that even makes sense, but it's all right, though.
All right, here we go.
Supposed to make sense all the
time. No, it was cool. It was fine. It was
like
okay.
It? Thank you. That's why I love you, Steve. You're my man. It's 100%.
100.
All right, first attack, man. Latin America regional final. Somebody's trying to go to the Capcom Cup immediately at the end of this year. Mm-hmm. Who's going to earn it? We're going to find out as the story unfolds. Damn, do you see how young Bison looks?
Right.
Well, but you still get impressed. No matter if you're old or young, you're still going to have to deal with it like the rest of them, like the rest of us.
Oh, the corner, though. Kioma, full control. EX dash. That stun bar looking a little dangerous. Mm. Nice neutral jump. Not close enough for the combo. Back throw. He wants the control.
Psycho wax, yep.
Getting real close to that trigger. Switching to V-trigger one this time.
And I like that he commits with the psycho wax no matter what for back throw. Even though he doesn't have to leave, but he's probably trying to force out like a V-reversal situation. He can survive a little longer. But I like that Kioma not getting thirsty on the defense. We want that activation. We are waiting for that one hit to confirm. Do you see the spacing playing at Bison's ranges? I cannot believe that's still an anti-air.
I was just about to say, crouching jab, anti-air.
Oh.
And he backed up. Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Oh, we try to cross over to the
forward
side.
Throw. Oh.
My man jumped from the top of the bunk.
I'm about that. V reversal, stop it.
Super unsafe.
Uh-uh.
Oh, okay. That's a nice little setup right there. Oh, that's another guess. Command. No,
get off of me. Oh, my God.
I forgot that's V-trigger one.
We out.
Okay, the legs. Right, he tried to walk back.
Okay.
Now, mind you, in that situation, he probably tried to walk back, go for the whiff punish with the standard fist, but a little too close for comfort.
That's good. Piccolo actually checking this time around. We saw what happened last time. Got a few rounds. Kioma got a few rounds with that exact same strategy. Piccolo waking up.
Blast. Yo, give me that space, please. Look at that wear down. Bison is just so good. He's not that good at just opening you up, but the way that he opens you up and just wears you down.
Yeah.
Wears you down. I just said that he can't open you up another second. Well, he can with the beach, depending on which one.
I mean, he that definitely kind of like wears you down.
Yeah.
Because he obviously keeps that offensive pressure. You're like, man, I got to hit a button eventually when he do it. It's like, Thursday activation. Wait a minute.
Cross some shenanigans. Yes.
Oh, he backdashed into it in the stand light kick. Piccolo moves on Kioma.
So the cardio workout right there for Piccolo. My man was shadow boxing for a second to celebrate his win. All right. And he's still stays alive on the winner's side. Yes, how much you bench, I don't know. 200. He said 200. The Deuce. It's like 200.
How much you bench? You had to think about it. 200. 200. That's me.
That one's clean. Okay, Peru's finest in the building. Of course, Picaro moves on being Kioma, but I like the tenacity.